Outperforming both the F-22 and the F-35, Boeing is proving the F-15 is an extraordinary fighter. The fighter can hit targets at a greater distance than any other fighters currently in the US arsenal. The US Air Force announced that its newest fighter, the F-15EX Eagle II, recently performed its first series of live fire tests. The aircraft, belonging to Eglin Air Force Base 53rd Wing, fired AAM-120C and AMRAAM medium-range air-to-air missiles, as part of its weapons system evaluation program. The F-15EX can shoot from a significantly increased range, farther than any other fighter in the US Air Force arsenal, and provides the unique capability of holding 12 AMRAAMs or other large ordnance. Max Denbin, AFOTEC Detachment 16 lead test engineer, is quoted as saying in the center's press release. One of the main takeaways from these live-fire shots is the F-15EX Eagle II can clearly function as a long-range, standoff weapons system, added Max Denbin. The conclusion was made after the missile test firings at the development and operation stage of the F-15EX Eagle II. The first live-fire test took place in January 2022. As reported, the 40th Flight Test Squadron aircrew and aircraft fired the weapon pursuing a BQM-167 aerial target drone as part of the 53rd Wing's Combat Archer. During the flight, the F-15EX detected the drone using onboard sensors, acquired a weapons quality track and launched the missile at the target. After tracking the missile's release and flight toward the BQM-167, the shot was determined to be successful. The F-15EX Eagle II's long-range combat capabilities are key to ensuring US forces have the ability to deploy forces on a global scale, according to a statement from the US Air Force Command. As adversaries continue to develop combat capability, the weapons systems with standoff capability, like the X, are going to be critical in maintaining a tactical advantage, Denbin said. Compared to the first F-15 version, the F-15EX has been significantly upgraded and modernized. The F-15EX's airframe is built with an enhanced weapon payload, and has a service life of up to 20,000 hours. Earlier, Andrew P. Hunter, the US Air Force's chief procurement officer, said the squadron's F-15s were in such bad condition that they needed to be equipped with the F-15EX version, as soon as possible. Since the F-15C and D version experienced problems over a period of time, its operational readiness has been reduced to 45%. The modern version of the F-15EX is roughly equivalent in size to the Russian Su-30 model. It can perform various tasks, such as deploying long-range weapons, establishing a no-fly zone against enemy air defense systems, and protecting US air bases and territories. The missile firing test demonstrated the F-15EX's combat range and its ability to cope with the challenges posed by major US adversaries. This fighter is also appreciated by another feature: it is the first American fighter model equipped with hypersonic weapons. Because the hypersonic missile is too large to fit into the internal weapons bay of stealth fighters such as the F-22 and F-35, the F-15EX is considered an ideal vehicle to deploy this weapon. Team 6's engineers and analysts have been studying the F-15EX's performance against fifth-generation fighters for the past 2 months. The results show that the new Eagle passive active warning survivability system has given the F-15E and F-15EX fully integrated radar warning capabilities, along with superior jamming and countermeasures in challenging areas.